Hello folks, welcome back. I am CGAM. I'm just going to continue where we left off. Let's go.
I would never
stay out of sight.
Listen.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone.
But you never
got
to feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die
than never feel again?
Yes.
Yes. I would rather die.
Figures.
Take it away.
I can't.
Please, please, please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. In time, you will find me. You will find me.
Come on.
Round and round we go.
No. Yes.
I won't.
Come on.
Come on. Ruin my life.
Honey, we can figure this out. I promise. Trust me. I know how
to.
Guess you couldn't do it.
I never want to see you again. Never.
Let's go.
What you did to me.
Freya is his mother.
What you
Why did you keep
me?
This from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Down we go, down we go. Down. Yeah. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Kinda figured. Yeah, you have that. Bitch.
Such chaos. I will have much to do after I kill. is that?
We must hurry.
Ba-ba. Ba-ba-ba, ba-ba-ba. Nothing that. Nope. See it there, though. Can't see another one. So, one more somewhere. Inside. Got it. Let's go. Bye.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work. You have done enough.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skiflothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We may do it.
Oh, this is not gonna be good. Yeah, that was cool.
Biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Can't go this way.
I'm trying not to be impatient.
Let your father think.
Somewhere again out. Nothing with that. Yeah, right.
We're floating. The heat from the fires. We're actually floating. And we're stuck.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
some of these. Kids fully fingered now. Ah, wish I knew I'd be on it. I'm a bitch.
I said stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat.
No. And where we go. Nobody steps, nobody knows. Why are we going down? Don't go down, I'll go back up. I know.
If we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in nine kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Dunk.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
Movie legs, bye.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Face me, father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Hold on!
That's not good.
Nothing stopped us! More time!
Draw food! I will free us! Now.
Ed, how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Big bird. Yeah. Here we go again. Are you free?
Samir, how's the fire staying lit?
Could you believe magic?
Or those blades?
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh, sorry for my sneeze then. That hurt.
this time, my son. Look around at what you have done.
Meet your dad, Bert.
Come on, we gotta go!
You saw.
There's no time, look!
Me! Awesome plan. Let's just jump.
That was your plan. You're both cracked.
We are leaving this realm now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.
See what's in here. Oh, my luck, it's probably Valkyrie.
This is Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Look at that! It's the missing panel about here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons.
Yeah.
Might I have a look?
That's Greece. That's Egyptian gods.
Well. This is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
I don't know the other two.
Clearly that tear. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting.
Down.
Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose. Ho ho ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
Oh, great.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope. Other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
Down we go.
Boy. Before, when you saw.
I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Thanks for joining me, folks. I'm going to leave it right here. Hopefully, see you next time in the next video. I've been CGM. Bye.